Gonna do some raise the roof press ups.
Oh, did you just find this?
I just made it today.
No way.
I did.
Perfect timing.
Without knowing it was Animal
you
Day.
Guys.
Right.
This is just amazing.
It's kind of more. Perfect. That's good. All right. Now we'll do some doggy arm circles.
All right. Oh, yeah. This is good.
Hey. Little doodle marching.
Oh, the doodle. Yep.
Oh, nice job, Jocelyn.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. Okay, we're going to lift that leg up.
Oh, yeah. Up
over the bunny. Up over the bunny.
Tell me when to switch.
You can just alternate.
Okay.
Up. Up.
Good job. Oh, there we go. Good job.
Yeah, friends. All right. This guy looks like some kind of terrier. We're going to lean over to the side.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oopsies.
Oh, yes. Jocelyn.
I know. Good work.
Keep rocking it. I can't see all of you here. Let me see if I can make this work so I can see more people. There we go. Good. The other way. Nice job, Hayden. Good stretching, buddy.
Working it out.
That side stretch always feels good. All right, let's twist. What next?
Creaky cracky over here.
Strong twist with the little kitty. All right, mountain pose. Let's just reach those hands way up to the sky and hold it. Nice job. Feels so good on my shoulders. Mm-hmm. My dog down there doesn't look too impressed, but we need a downward dog pose today. That'd be good. Okay, what's next? I'm gonna scooch over. Forward fold with the chihuahua. All right.
Touch the chihuahua.
Gotta reach down low to pet him. Oh, that feels good.
Oh, my back is happier.
Mm-hmm. That is a good start to the day. Mm-hmm. All right, you guys.
That's awesome.
Have an awesome day. Thanks for sharing your pets. That was so, so fun to see all that.
It was.
Birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Name that band. A little NSYNC for you.
Oh, the best. may come and the years may go, but that won't change where we already know. It's such a great thing in my heart to love you, bro.
Thank you, Miss Jenny. Thank you.
Of course.
I sure do. We're going to finish off the week a little more dry than how we started, ooh, especially Monday and Tuesday. And yesterday was sort of that transition day where we actually favored a nice forecast than any sort of clouds and rain. But we did get a little bit of rain on Wednesday. I'm going to kind of compare our early versus late week here. As our Thursday comes in, we're going to see a nice dry day. But Monday and Tuesday sure was wet. We had about 2.5 inches of rain. Look how we wrap up the week. It's not going to be nearly as soaking and drenched as what we had to kind of begin the week. And that's going to allow for our rivers to find a way to come back down and give us some time to kind of dry on out. So if you have any sort of plans for today, you shouldn't need the rain jacket. Don't need to dress the pets up, any sort of rain gear or anything like that for today. Rain stages here, river stages rather. You can see we have minor flooding for a couple locations there. Most below it, though, we have improved over the last day or so. But there's a few locations that are still dealing with some issues. One of them is the South Yamhill River there at McMinnville. As you can see that, it does kind of crest here early for our Thursday morning, and then it's projected to kind of sweep back on down as we go through the course of today. So that's going to be a location to be familiar with. You can see a few flood warnings scattered across the Willamette Valley. There's about 4 or 5 out there. But again, most rivers are improving at this time. Okay, we have more rain. It's not going to happen throughout the day today, but late tonight, we may start to see that rain move on, and you can see that will stick around through to about 1 p.m. on Friday. So here's kind of the general weather story. We will have that light rain overnight tonight. Now, if you're along the coast, Astoria, down to Tillamook, maybe even in between there, Gearhart, Warrenton, all those locations, expect the rain probably before midnight tonight, but here in the valley, it should arrive after. And here's about the rain total for our Friday, as I mentioned, about a 1/10 of an inch. It's not going to be all that much. It's going to feel like nothing compared to what we had on Tuesday. High pressure is still kind of leading the charge here, so it's keeping us away from any sort of rain and most of the cloud. But this is the system that's going to move on in as we go into Friday. In fact, the majority of it's going to move to the northeast, but we will clip a front and it's going to move on in, and that should happen about midnight or so. I'll show you in the future cast here. A few passing clouds today, but expect some sunshine. That should be really nice. We get to about midnight, we start seeing that rain. And by the time we get to about 2 in the morning here, notice that we have scattered showers all the way through the Willamette Valley, stretching to the coast. Still dry to the east, though. If you're in areas like Hood River, not dealing with much until you get to maybe the afternoon, late morning to the afternoon. Friday at 4:30, we're dry, for the exception of maybe Pendleton down towards Baker City. And then Saturday, we kind of start off the weekend with clouds before another disturbance kind of arrives on Sunday. So, got to worry about 2 days coming up. It's going to be Friday morning and Sunday morning. Other than that, not bad. We have 55 pretty degrees good. About today, 50s tomorrow. We have some 40s to start off the weekend, but very close to 50. There's those showers on Sunday, but then Carly, right after that, we have some nice dry days there on Monday.
Looking forward to that. I know my dogs like any chance to get out of the house, and so I take advantage of those dry days. Well,
all right. I'm ready for your music. I'll turn it down a little bit. Okay. All right. It's Miss Tulissy's birthday. What day is it today, Tulissy?
Thursday.
Awesome.
Thursday.
Nice job. Thank you. Good job, Jocelyn. All right. What month is it? What's your birthday month? We're celebrating Tulissy's birthday in January. January every year. We have lots of January birthdays. All right. You guys, what's the date of Tulissy's birthday? Today is the
14th.
We have some more birthdays coming up towards the end of the month.
Hope is next week, same day.
Yeah, that's awesome. A week from today. All right, Tulissy.
More options.
Which one do you want to pick for the weather today?
It is sunny here.
Okay.
Right now, yeah.
Sunny.
Let's do sunny. All right. How's it feel? Still cool?
I think so, a little bit.
Yeah, cool. Still a bit cool. All right, Tulissy.
Bottoms.
Tell us what you're going to wear for your birthday.
I have sweatpants right now.
Sweatpants.
Very cute. You can either do what you're wearing now or what you want to wear later. Up to you.
Tops.
I have long sleeve.
The long sleeve?
Yes.
Long sleeve shirt.
That color goes with your complexion anyway. It's awesome.
Thank you.
All shoes. Right. You may not be wearing shoes, but when you go out.
Yeah, I would love those boots.
These ones?
Yes.
Okay.
Boots.
Awesome. I know Sophia picks those a lot.
Hats.
All right. Do you want to wear a hat or no hat?
No.
No hat.
I would like a scarf.
Yes. No hat. We can definitely do a scarf.
Accessories.
Okay. Scarf it scarf. Is. Cute. I wish we could put multiple things on, but apparently that's not a thing.
Outerwear.
All right. What jacket?
Little bit lighter one. Maybe the jeans.
Yeah.
Jean jacket.
Ooh, cute. All right. There's Tulissy for her birthday for the sunny and cool weather. On January 14th, 2021. Awesome. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay.